you very much. That is the voice of people who are getting ready to take over power. On behalf of all the members of the council, Presidential Campaign Council, the management, I speak on their behalf to honorably accept this position of us being members of council and also member of management. We feel greatly honored by this, being the few that have been chosen to take on this responsibility. And so I'm happy to be in front of you today as we start the campaign that we're at the turning point in the affairs of our great country. Looking at the eminent and very able persons we have today, strong commitment party stalwarts of our great party, PDP, I am energized and encouraged that this Presidential Campaign Council is ready and is ready to go. We are constituted for success, and I can feel that we are ready for it, and our victory is within our grasp. The time is ripe for the expected masses buying of millions of Nigerians who will get on board the campaign to get Nigeria working again and elect Alhaji Atiku Abubakar as the next president of Nigeria. I believe I speak for all of us when I say it is an immense honor, and for myself and indeed every member of this council, that will be taking the message across every nook and cranny of this Nigeria, we will reset the button of this country and take her back onto the path to lead to progress and development. We thank the party under the strong and purposeful leadership of Prince Uche Secondus and our presidential flag bearer for this opportunity. The chairman's style is quiet and purposeful, sure and steady hand, it gets things going. This is the maker of this campaign. It is going to be a campaign about issues. They don't have issues to discuss, that's why they resort to abuses. Ours will be a campaign to let Nigerians know that we offer them a better life, a better future, and if they vote for PDP. And we challenge the other party. Let us discuss the issues that are before us. Let us discuss how we're going to make Nigeria a better place, how we make it more secure, and how we improve the low poor level and high level of poverty that is in our country. To members of the Presidential Campaign Council we're inaugurating today, I will say we have been called to serve. There are so many people who wish to be in this esteemed council, but you were chosen, or we were chosen. This is a vote of confidence in us by the party, and we thank the party for this great honor done for us and for highly significant duty reposed on us. And in doing that, let us work together. Let us show commitment, let us show decisiveness, let us show energy, and let us move this country forward. Let me therefore take this opportunity to issue a rallying call to all our members of the council. In this, I want to all go back home and energize our base from local government, ward, down to the polling unit for a message of vote PDP all the way. The task before us is of utmost importance because we are at a turning point in the history of this country, and we must devote every moment in putting PDP back into government come February 2019. The future and well-being of every Nigerian depends on this. History is calling to us. We must not fail. We must see ourselves as soldiers with a common goal, that is getting Nigeria working again and selling the PDP mandate and candidate to all Nigerians. Let us do our very best to ensure victory for our great party in the 2019 presidential election. Let us stand strong and defend our vote. Let us stand strong and deliver our vote on the election day. We can do it. We are capable of doing it. And by God's grace, we will do it.